What is Payments Bank? Payments Bank is an Indian new model of bank capitalized by Reserve Bank of India. This bank can accept a restricted deposit, which is currently limited to 1 lakh rupees per customer, and may be increased further. This bank cannot issue loans and credit cards. Both current account and saving account can be operated by such a banks. Payment bank can issue ATM cards or debit cards and provide online or mobile banking. Bharti Airtel set up an India first live payment bank. The main objectives of setting up of a payment bank are to ensure the financial inclusion by providing payment services to migrant labor workforce, opening up small saving accounts of small business holders, low income group households and workers of the unorganized sector. On 23 September 2013, Committee on Comprehensible Financial Services for Small Businesses and Low Income Household, headed by Nachiket Mohr, was formed by the RBI. On 7 January 2014, the Nachiket Mohr Committee submitted its final report. Among its various recommendations, it recommended the formation of a new category of bank called Payment Bank. On 17 July 2014, the RBI released the draft guidelines for Payment Bank, seeking comment for interested entities and the general public. On 27 November, RBI released the final guidelines for payment banks. In February 2015, RBI released the list of entities which had applied for a payment bank license. There were 41 applicants. It was also announced that an external advisory committee headed by Nachiket Mohr would evaluate the license applications. On 28 February 2015, during the presentation of the budget, it was announced that Indian Post will use its large network to run Payments Bank. The External Advisory Committee headed by Nachiket Mohr submitted its findings on 6 July 2015. The applicants' entities were examined for their financial track record and governance issue. On 19 August 2015, the Reserve Bank of India gave in-principle license to 11 entities to launch payment banks. The in-principle license was valid for 18 months, within which the entities must fulfill the requirements and they were not allowed to engage in banking activities within the period. The RBI will grant full license under Section 22 of the Banking Regulation Act 1949 after it is satisfied that the conditions have been fulfilled. Regulations. The minimum capital requirement is 100 crore. For the first 5 years, the stake of the promoter should remain at least 40%. Foreign shareholding will be allowed in this bank as per the rules for FDI in private bank in India. The voting right will be regulated by the Banking Regulation Act 1949. The voting right of any shareholder is kept at 10%, which can be raised to 26% by Reserve Bank of India. Any acquisition of more than 5% will require approval of the RBI. The majority of the bank's board of directors should consist of independent director appointed according to RBI guidelines. The bank should be fully networked from the beginning. The bank can accept utility bills. It cannot be subsidiaries to undertake non-banking activities. Initially, the deposit will be kept at 1 lakh rupees per customer, but it may be raised by the RBI based on the performance of the bank. Payments bank are not be permitted to lend to any person including their directors. 25% of its branches must be in the unbanked rural areas. The bank must use in the term payment bank in its name to differentiate it from other types of bank. The banks will be licensed as a payment bank under Section 22 of Banking Regulation Act 1949 and will be registered as a public limited company under the Companies Act 2013. Of the 41 applicants, the list of RBI approved for the provisional payment bank license are: first, Aditya Birla Nuvo Limited; second, Airtel M Commerce Service Limited; third, Cholamandalam Distribution Service Limited; fourth, India Department of Post; fifth, Fino Paytech Limited; sixth, National Security Depository Limited; seventh, Reliance Industry Limited; eighth, Shri Dilip Shantilal Sanghvi; 9th, Paytm Payments Bank Limited; 10th, Tech Mahindra Limited; and last, 11th, Vodafone M-Pesa Limited. The following is the list of active payment bank. First, Airtel Payment Banks. सेकेंड इंडिया पोस्ट पेमेंट बैंक्स, थर्ड फिनो पेमेंट बैंक्स, फोर्थ जियो पेमेंट बैंक्स, फिफ्थ पेटीएम पेमेंट बैंक्स, सिक्स NSDL पेमेंट बैंक। भारतीय एयरटेल लॉन्च्ड इंडिया फर्स्ट लाइव पेमेंट बैंक्स नेम्ड एयरटेल पेमेंट बैंक इन मार्च 2017। पेटीएम पेमेंट बैंक, इंडिया पोस्ट पेमेंट बैंक, फिनो पेमेंट बैंक एंड आदित्य बिरला पेमेंट बैंक हैव आल्सो लॉन्च्ड सर्विसेज। चोलमंडलम डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सर्विसेज, सर फार्माचुअल्स एंड टेक महिंद्रा हैव सरेंडर्ड देयर लाइसेंसेस। आदित्य बिरला हैज़ डिसकंटिन्यूड देयर सर्विसेज फ्रॉम 26 जुलाई 2019। The setting up of the payment banks will not only increase the financial inclusion in the country but also strengthen the weaker section of the country so that they can also give their contribution in the economic development of the country.